It was a Sunday game that he.
Oh, that after. Yeah, that day. Yeah. He said 3 weeks ago.
It was a Sunday night.
Hey.
Yeah. That's, there was no.
I had to talk with another friend. About that.
There was no.
I don't believe this.
The Monday night game.
I think his sisters died twice. That's the SPC.
Whatever.
He, exactly.
He doesn't want to take his place.
It don't affect me.
And then put Leon in, you know, put Leon behind the plate. When he gets there, I don't want to put him behind the plate.
Yeah, we're doing 2-1. I'm going to use the first
2 minutes. Oh, okay.
I mean, it don't matter. Wait, how many seasons are going
to be? What he was saying was if somebody was going to be behind the plate.
Yeah. Worry about pulling something.
Scheduled over there because...
No, he's already got it. Yeah, exactly. He's going home early. Here's. Well, the team's got to be here anyways to play, so.
No, they don't have to be here until 8:45 because they forfeited at 7:45, but he was supposed to.
Is there six games over there?
No.
Or three? There's only three.
Just like yours.
So 6:45 is now.
7:45 forfeit.
Play flip. Okay. But the team's going to be here. The other team still is going to be here.
No, because the winner of the.
Oh, they got a
winner of 6:45 didn't come back till 8:45.
Yeah, but they'll still be here. They know that they can stay and play 7:45.
He supposedly.
I mean, if in a perfect world, they can play the championship game at 7:45.
Yeah, I'm hoping so.
Yeah, in a perfect world.
But he said he emailed the coaches, but that doesn't mean they read.
Ball's in, here we go!
Huh? Okay. You say you got the email.
Right on the beach.
Just inside, just missed. You got that one strike? Last pitch!
Did you watch that video? It was just like that.
Yeah, it went foul behind
it. It did, it went over.
You just saw it in the air.
That was freaking nice.
He did the exact same thing on Sunday and he called it foul.
Come on.
2-2. Thank you. Just got out.
Yeah.